Give me that. All right. You look like a future pedophile in this picture, number one.